With this video, you will learn how to properly install eave bracket. Eave bracket perforation allows air movement under the whole surface of the roof. Start the installation from either side of the roof and continue along the eave with 1-inch space from the edge of the gutter flashing. Fasten eave bracket to the deck through pre-drilled holes using 6 long self-drilling fasteners as shown on the screen.